Here is a story told to the children of Africa. It's called Iwungilema.
Yeah.